AFNews.ca staff published Wednesday, October 4, 2017, 1040 p.m. EDT. Washington will hit Montreal-based Bombardier with new anti-dumping duties Thursday, CTV News has learned. That follows last week's announcement from the U.S. Department of Commerce of a 219% countervailing duty on the company's Xeres jets. The Commerce Department took action after a complaint from Boeing, which claims that Bombardier has an unfair advantage because of government subsidies. When Bombardier secured a deal to deliver up to 125 of its CS-100s to Delta Airlines, Boeing alleged that Bombardier was able to offer the jets for much cheaper than the $6 billion list price. The Liberal government has threatened to cancel its plan to buy 18 Super Hornets from Boeing, while Quebec Premier Philippe Couillard has called for a ban on Boeing aircraft parts and planes from entering Canada. Last week, Winnipeg Mayor Brian Bowman called for a calmer approach. His city is home to a Boeing plant that employs 1,400 people and hopes the industry will grow in Western Canada. With files from the Canadian press.